Can you imagine being married to a crazy cat woman? Nah, more like this kind of crazy cat lady. An Israeli man doesn't have to imagine it. He's been living the kitty nightmare. His wife is a hoarder.
Shut up!
No, a hoarder. A cat collector who has amassed 550 felines. Apparently, after kitty number 449, he drew a line in the kitty litter sand and told his wife, no more cats.
I hate cats.
He said the cats had the run of the house, prevented him from sleeping in his bed, and often stole food right off his plate. It sounds like he couldn't swing a cat without hitting a cat. Not that we encourage that. The couple tried counseling, but in the end, she chose her 550 cats to keep her warm at night. Understandably, her husband has filed for divorce, thus ending this cat fight.